Okay, so this is Bandimere Park. Woods off that way, that's south. River's off that way to the east. Expressway to the north. I'll go down to the river here and hang by the dock a little bit. Didn't want to come off looking like an idiot over there at the docks. There was a couple of folks sitting around. They, I don't know, visitors from another country. You might have heard their voices in the background. That wasn't me. Going into the woods here at Bandimere Park now. So this is the crew dock, crew up there, buildings, rowing crew. Oh. MGO Blue. Beautiful view of the Huron River here, beautiful day. There's that trestle that I crossed or, you know, came across the other day. It way down there. Can't see the bell tower in this picture. I'm gonna go to the other end of the dock here and maybe see it there. Beautiful day. Tell you, spring in Michigan. Yesterday it was cold and, you know, not even 40 degrees out here. Today it's almost 60. Go figure. Tomorrow it'll probably snow, you know?